This problem is affecting the biggest channels. But finally, the latest video on Mark Rober has subtitles. Unfortunately, some of the older videos have been affected, and we've changed one of these to a dislike.